Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
CB Frog 12 here.
We're here playing Destiny Rise of Iron DLC. I'm so excited. Year 3 is finally here. So, let's get it started. Just dropped today. 385 is the new max light. New raid will come, I think, Friday. Crucible updates are already live right now. The new PvP maps, new supremacy modes, basically kill confirmed Call of Duty. And in the new campaign, new social area, let's try and get to that right now. So, I'm just going to start off watching the cinematic. I'm going to be quiet. Let you guys check it out.
We thought we were indestructible. The Lords of Iron. We swore we would do anything to protect the last city. Some of us paid the ultimate price. I am all that remains. Stand with me, Guardian. It is time to avenge my brothers and sisters. Prove yourself worthy, and the Iron Lords will rise again.
Alright, so that's basically just in case you didn't get to see the trailer. I'm gonna stop by the tower real quick, see what we got in there in inventory. It's the treasure, the one treasure. And we got the Black Gjallarhorn, son. Year 3. Let's get it. So, I'm going to pick it up anyways. But I'm going to have to get, and I get the Iron Gjallarwing. I get the Spark of Light. So, let's go ahead and go. Ooh, Fellwinter's Peak. King of the Mountain. Oh, it's that it's called you. Bandit Mountaintop. So, if it's a cutscene, I'm going to shut up. You go check it out.
In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. Our battle was about more than crawling back from the shadows. The Iron Lords would give humanity back its future. Some know the legend, but no one truly knows how the Iron Lords died their final deaths. That was something you had to be there for, to witness, to remember. To know even heroes can die, and survival is not always a victory. Now I am the lone sentry, and my watch is eternal, waiting for the day when whatever we disturbed awakens. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
Man. Deep.
The House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. This isn't a simple smash and grab. They're on a mission. At first, the Vanguard wasn't particularly concerned. At least, not until the Devils decided to move back into the Cosmodrome. Now the Devils are shifting a massive amount of resources to an area nearby that's been dark for centuries. Normally, I'd say it's just another day. Except, what's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Only rather than go straight to the Cosmodrome, Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Very strange.
Very strange. It's probably going to be about a 20-minute video, depending on how long the mission is. I'm going to try to cut out the loading scenes.
A group of Fallen has captured Fellwinter Peak. My team and I are en route, but we won't get there in time. I need you to secure the observatory at the top. It is imperative the Fallen do not establish a foothold on that mountain.
Okay. This is pretty interesting.
If the Fallen are working their way up the mountain, their goal is to take Vostok Observatory.
What would the Fallen want in an abandoned outpost?
Things better left buried. There is a gondola near your location. Take it up to the observatory.
God, it's weird. It's like they didn't... There's like no outside... You know, what's it called? Environment? And it almost works for the better. That's really weird. That they put less into it and it comes out so much, looking so much better. The less, the better. Oh, I'm hearing something. Sorry, I like to enjoy the view. Ow. Play Destiny in a while, I've been trying to wait for the... Stop shooting me.
Whoa, this hasn't been activated for more than 400 years.
Sheesh. Trying to see if there's like collectibles up here and anywhere really, so I heard there's new achievements, so I'll check later. I'll look my own time. Ride to the top.
With this sort of reception, it might be a touch ambitious to think we can secure the entire observatory.
There's a courtyard in the rear of the facility. If you can secure that, you should be able to keep them from the Iron Temple until we arrive.
Wait, Iron Temple? Like Iron Banner? Iron Lords?
Stay focused. There's too much at stake.
Watch out!
Whoa! That's pretty cool. That's really cool. That's so different. Having an area you can't move from. I usually had to have teammates and fire team while doing it. I could have found somebody. My super is very useful in here.
I think there's more of them.
Accuracy. That's how good this weapon is.
I don't think I like this little metal box anymore.
Oh, Lord.
I can't take another hit like that. Jump!
Ah!
I don't understand. If there's something so important up there, why wasn't the Vanguard protecting the temple all these years?
This place and its secrets are my responsibility.
Oh boy.
No, this is more than a few fallen. Just for the record.
We cannot afford even one to claim what lies on that mountain.
Yo, this is sick. Like, the environment, it stinks. They put so much time and effort into the environment, and they just fog it up like crazy bad. But that's what makes it look amazing. Like I said, less is sometimes more. Put less in it, they get more out of it, like a lot more. It's like, visually, it's thing out of thing. Well, so far for one mission, but I'm pretty sure the social area is going to be well designed. Yo, what was that? Oh, you're invisible. You guys need to stop doing that. Oh, and I need to stop this. Only had hip fire for this thing. I wouldn't know what the new collectible would look like anyways. I'd have to see on a video what one looks like and then investigate later.
Be careful. Picking something up nearby.
Shank? Not get smacked up here.
Servitor. Wait. Sepik's pride. It's supposed to be dead.
What?
There's something odd in the energy signature. It's not fallen, but it's regenerating.
Did you say it's regenerating? Kill Sepik's guardian. Kill it now.
The accuracy. It's real. I was gonna say, I recognize that sound from somewhere.
If that's what I think it is, the temple doors will not be strong enough to hold it back. You must destroy it before that happens.
Oh, baby. Jeez, just need 500 more kills.
Do not let Sepix enter that temple.
How do I just kill it? How do they destroy his shield? Ow! Oh, there you go. Oh, I don't have super.
Detecting reinforcements approaching your coordinates.
Jesus! I would if I would get smacked!
You must hold the mountain, Guardian!
Okay, I think I got the mountain ground. That thing was at half health. I can imagine it's at full health. God.
This trouble to break into an old temple?
Even old wolves still bite. Shiro, what's your status?
Circling around to make sure the area's clear. Be there in a sec.
Well done, Guardian. The temple is secure. Now we can...
Shiro, get a lock on it.
I just picked up... Wait, multiple impacts near the wall in Sector 17.
They're attacking the sensor grid. They must know where Siva is.
Guardian, go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepix escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
What? I just killed him. Alright, next mission. The walls come down. The Cosmodrome has been transformed to an ancient threat. Find the source of the corruption.
Of the wall.
Oh,
Guardian,
baby.
It's Shiro. You're gonna need some cover. Make for the Cosmodrome.
What? Oh man, that's a catch. Even though these weapons are terrible in PvP, they're pretty decent in PvE situations. They're accurate.
Hey.
need to get through that wall.
Let's get rid of that. I don't like it. It's taking up my inventory.
With most of the Kells gone, getting a force this large to work together is almost impossible. Saladin, you mentioned a sensor grid. Can we use that to tell how far this occupation extends? The Fallen are irrelevant, Shiro. The only thing that matters now is finding Sepix.
Ow. Rip and sneeze. That was cool, a little long range battle. I remember this area used to be just a full up. Shoulder charge!
Lots have fallen, but still no sign of Sepix. That pattern over there. Can we take a closer look?
Whoa.
I'm picking up some strange readings. It's like what was on Sepix, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say this stuff is consuming everything around it.
That is Siva. With the proper direction, it could create anything a civilization would need. At least in theory. The Hive tend to keep to the dark. Something is driving them into the open.
Alright, I normally just don't grind the kills. I usually just ignore them. But, strapping new weapons, new light. Just what to say. Oh, baby. That one shot that far? It's eating the trees. Thank you. Try to finish maybe this quest line by the end of this video.
I just lost all reading from the sensor grid. There's a monitoring station near your location. Hook into it and try to get the grid back online.
No problem.
Wrong way. Old mission. Whoa, what? Yuck. It's like metal. I would think it'd be like fleshy.
Wait, we can pull the logs from the monitoring station. Would that be enough to figure out what these fallen are up to?
Do it.
Something weird incoming.
Whoa, whoa, my lord!
These fallen are different. They're augmented with some sort of technology, like Cephix.
Augmented or not, we need that sensor data.
I don't think I like the new and improved Fallen.
Neither do I. Crap, I missed my shoulder charge. You're a captain?
Got everything I could out of the sensor logs.
Nice job, Guardian. But we still have to deal with Cephix.
We no longer need the servitor, Shiro. I've seen enough to know the Fallen have restarted production of SIVA. Guardian, we've established a base at the Iron Temple. Join us here.
Yo, there's so many people here.
Confirming with Tower.
Let's go out here, talk to whoever this is. Postmaster, 37.
Consider my knowledge at your disposal.
Requires attunement. Iliot, remove sprint cooldown penalty. So you just sprint whenever. That's pretty sick. In the Crucible, resistance to damage over time is greatly increased. Huh. Melee attacks on minor minions of the darkness have a chance to temporarily turn the targets against its allies. Oh, that's what I saw. People were freaking punching everybody so they could freaking make them their teammates. Failed. I'm gonna pick up that for sure. And let's talk to Saladin.
Guardian, my fellow Iron Lords died fighting to keep SIVA contained. Since that day, I have kept watch for its return, for the day we'd be required once again. It is time to feed your light.
Oh, sweet. We just got light fires? Dang it, Tyra Karn. Whoa, what? Revive dead ghost. This is gonna fill up some story questions. A lot of people are asking what the Dark Age is, so maybe I'm gonna solve it.
We haven't met yet. I'm Tyra Karn.
We actually did meet.
In service of the Iron Lords.
Great, I got like, ignored. Okay, I'm sorry. I just want to end the video real quick. We're on scouting missions with Cade. Alrighty. So, hope you enjoyed that video, guys. Please leave a like, comment, favorite, subscribe. And I'll see you.